Gerard, you want to say your saved comment by all means, because we are trying to reserve the last part of the discussion in Portuguese. And also be reminded that in the next week in the Health Data Forum, we have a lot more time for discussion. This is just a sample.
No, exactly. What I wanted to say, though, is that, I mean, all the initiatives that we are working on independently, it would be nice to coordinate and work across member states in a grander scale. I mean, at INL, for an example, we've been answering calls with the European Space Agency to monitor social distancing. We're making now tests, both antibody tests and normal tests, as well as a handheld sort of device that could be in people's homes. But what I would like to see more is a unified way of member states within the EU preparing for the next hit, because it's not a matter of if, but when we're going to get hit with a potentially more devastating wave or a new virus, right? I mean, if you look at what's happening in the Amazon and in China, the wet markets are opening again, in sub-Saharan Africa, I mean, we are encroaching more and more into the habitats of wildlife. And it's only a matter of time before a new virus comes along. And I mean, this is a warlike exercise that we need to prepare for with operations, logistics, and equipment, just like if it was a military exercise. So what I'd like to see is all these initiatives are fantastic from the different companies and the different, you know, academia and research institutions and so on, but a unified front towards mitigating this potential next wave or the next virus. And not just leaving it at that, is more of a comment of thought, so that we all keep it in the back of our heads that this should be a question that should be asked to the leaders in political leaders and country leaders in our individual countries. What are we going to do for the next one? How are we preparing?
Definitely.